Well, we got a special time this morning. You know, God's been good.
Yeah.
And we've seen God do some pretty amazing things in our world. And we've seen God do some, and just in the past couple of weeks, God do some pretty amazing things in this country. But oftentimes, we're quick to forget about what God has done in our own backyard. About all that God has done in the lives of the people sitting beside you, the people up here in the choir. And so for just a few moments this morning, He's worthy.
Amen.
He's worthy of our honor. He's worthy to be glorified. He's worthy to be thanked this morning. And that's all we want to do. And we just want to give some folks from our church some time to just praise Him for what He's done in their lives. And maybe this morning, I don't know what you're going through, but the Bible says giving thanks always. Maybe you could just take a look at your life and just remember some of the amazing things that God has done in your life. Hey, God woke each and every single one of us up this morning. And I just want to tell those in the back just a quick announcement. What is written on the signs, although you might not be able to read the signs from back there, it will be projected up on that screen. And may we just have a great time of worship this morning and just give Him thanks for all that He's done. Amen.